morning. I'm Simone Talma Flowers, Executive Director of Interfaith Action Central Texas. iACT is an organization whose mission is to cultivate peace and respect through interfaith dialogue, service, and celebration. iACT brings people of all faiths together to break down the barriers that divide us. Central to iACT's mission is service. iACT provides English instruction to newly arrived refugees from across the globe, giving them the fundamental skills of language so they can communicate with others in their daily lives. iACT served over 800 refugees in 2015. Now, as I speak, there are over 100 refugees attending our English classes. This development is a total disruption of services. It not only affects refugees from Syria and Iraq, but hundreds from Congo, Burma, Bhutan, Sudan, and other countries. It affects the 150 refugee school-aged children we help mentor and tutor each year. We also have 16 direct staff members whose livelihoods depend on this work, as well as hundreds of dedicated volunteers of all ages every year who find fulfillment and a sense of purpose through their work with us. And this also reflects volunteers throughout the state of Texas who find fulfillment working with refugees. Refugees are here seeking freedom after being persecuted for their faiths, ethnicities, and political beliefs. They want to learn the language and the culture, find jobs, work hard, and raise their families in peace. We have worked with refugees daily since 2002, and never once felt threatened by any of them. So the question is, do you believe that we are all created equal? Do you believe that all children should have love, access to education, food, shelter, and the opportunity to live their best lives? Do you believe your neighbor should have these same rights? Refugees are our neighbors. In many of our faith traditions, we are taught to love your neighbor. Today I'm saddened because we have seen an act that is telling us that our neighbors are not welcome. We are blessed with gifts, talents, and resources that are abundant. And we have learned and experienced the grace of others in our lives. Many of us have experienced the lift we need, the support of family, friends, strangers, who gave a helping hand when we needed it most. Do we now stand at the gate and tell refugees they're not good enough, not worthy of being our neighbors? No, we are better than that. Let us continue laying the foundation of love. Let us be brave, courageous, and generous with the gift of resources we have. Let us stand for what is right. Let us stand in support of allowing our refugee neighbors, our brothers and sisters, to be here with us in Texas. Let us continue to give them the support needed to start a new life, a new beginning of hope.